Or did you like it? Tell me you can make me that you like it. Type of love that make you wanna wife it up. Tell me you can make me that you like it, like it, like it, like it. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Nicole J. Hey, my Smurfs, and you're watching my channel. So this is gonna be a quick video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell. As you can see, it's late. It's two videos today. Happy Mother's Day one, and this video is just about telling you my symptoms of the second shot of Pfizer. It is basically Sunday. Thankfully I didn't have any symptoms for this one, just a slight headache, and that was like the day of, and then after that I was good. But I do want to say, everyone is different. Everybody's body processes the vaccine different. But I'm just telling you my experience, because I know there's a lot of negative, like, oh, the second one's a doozy, oh, you're gonna be sick. Well, you never really know, honestly, because I was listening to that and I was freaking out. But everybody has their own bodies, and you know your body. And so what I did, I drank water the whole week leading up to my appointment. So the Wednesday before to the Wednesday, and when I got it, I drank water that whole week, like literally water, no juice, no nothing. And then after I got the shot, I drank water for about two more days, just pour water, and then I was good, because I heard a lot of people saying, oh, drink fluids, that's the thing I messed up on. And that's what I did, you know. So when you hear people testimony and about the vaccine, like, actually listen and be like, okay, let me just do that if you are getting your vaccine. But that's honestly really it had no symptoms this time. And if you are about to get your second dose of Pfizer or whatever vaccination you're getting of your second dose, make sure you fluid up. My recommendation is start the week before, and then 2 days, maybe 3 days after you get it, and then make sure, like, you're really okay. And I'm really doing okay. And that's really all for this video. I just wanted to touch base and say that right quick, so the whole vaccine process can be wrapped up nicely. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and the one before, and I hope you enjoy all this content about to come. School is over now. It's summertime, and we're about to go up on these videos. But that's all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell. Bye, y'all. Bye, Miss Smurfs. It's your girl, Nicole J, and you're watching my channel. Like, comment, subscribe. Just 'cause I ain't ready to say.